Carmelo Anthony's three-pointer off the mark. Porzingis tried a long follow, and then Griffin, who was basket hanging, has an easy two down the other end. Picks it back out. Austin Rivers fakes to get rid of Jennings. Rivers right back to Griffith, and he throws it down. And that's the defense that has hurt the Knicks much of the season. Courtney Lee, hop step, gets inside. Rose going to have to put it up, fires away from the corner. Oh, it goes in. Derrick Rose with such a difficult angle. JB, you kind of said it on a night where there wasn't a lot of defense early. First team that comes up with the big stops will win. Porzingis on Rose, and a perfect setup, and the Knicks back up by two.